My name is Courtney Benson, and this is Viticulture Wine Bar. Making wine very fun is like what we kind of do here. So we want everyone to feel like they can come and learn and experience wine and have a great time and enjoy themselves. So when COVID came, we definitely had to close the business down. I was like, oh my God, what am I gonna do? I found out about the ERTC service that Paychex was helping with through my Paychex rep. He gave me over to the Paychex HR rep who assisted me a lot with understand how to do my calculations so that way I can submit to get the correct income back. And being able to have access to the payroll reports through Paychex Flex was a really great help too. The tax credit is for 2020, getting 50% of the payroll income back, and then for 2021 it's up to 70%. Oh my gosh, I was so excited. I was like, wait, 70%? I started doing the numbers immediately. You look at that funding that's coming and then you can start to prepare for the future. You can start to prepare for different plans of maybe growing the business, scaling the business, or hiring more staff. It was definitely a shock for me, having invested, you know, all this income and money into it and then to be shut down. But I think everything happens for a reason. And we're still here.